Are they walking?
I don't know.
I heard that.
They're making a lot of noise up there. Hey guys, we're in the basement. We have barely a signal. Barely. Playing some music. We have flashlights going on. See, I don't know if I have it pointing in the right direction. I don't know if I have this thing in the right direction or not. Yeah, I know it's dark. It's very dark down here. We're going to try to get some of that worked out. I had to work out the signal first. We're in the deep basement, and there is no service down here. So we're trying to make this work. Yeah, it's that way. Okay. My connection is weak. Stop it. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Well, I was getting a reaction out of the flashlight. Flashlight kept coming on and off. Okay, signal back. All right, well, let's see what I can't maneuver here again. I guess I can put this thing back on a selfie stick.
Is this where the full body apparition was?
No, that was
in the house. Oh, it was up that the was break room, you said.
Yeah, yeah. Chris came into the break room and pretty much turned right back around because he saw what looked like an animal come in the room. Kind of freaked him out a little bit.
I'm still on the floor. Wait, are you live right now?
Yes, we are live. Oh, you can see the flashlight. Can everybody see the flashlight that's on?
Hi, yay. Do you want to hear some more music?
Oh.
You said there's a Confederate soldier down here?
Yeah.
Play a song to make him angry.
Black Slavery in America, Frederick Douglass, Metallica One.
Whoop, whoop. We got lights.
War, Carry On My Son. Black Sabbath, War Pigs, Highway to Hell.
Where am I going to put this?
Are those pallets right there?
Or should I play this one?
Let me see
if I can. Something that would relate to the Civil War.
Once it stops, it's trippy.
Very trippy. Trippy, trippy, trippy.
Ooh. Okay.
My connection is weak again. Can everybody see everything? Our viewers.
American Civil War songs.
You know, I... There we go.
There we go. When you hear something, you want to...
Who's back? And it comes...
Civil War music. Union. Battle Hymn of the... something. I cut it off.
It came on brightly for that one.
Okay.
I think we played the Battle Hymn of the Republic the last time.
Mm-hmm.
Don't look over here, JC.
I still see that corner of my eye.
This one's, which one was it? American Civil War music. Battle Hymn. Okay, that's the one it came on for.
I don't know. This might, like... Can you see everything? Oh, okay. A lot of interruption. Yeah, the connection is so bad down here. So bad. If you like this song, turn the flashlight on. You've turned the flashlight on a couple times. Can you do it again?
How about this one?
Actually, Jeremy is upstairs. It's just us girls again.
Today is quite the busy day for me, and as you all know, I've been really trying to cut back on my caffeine to set for my day to work.
Do you need to lose weight? So that's the new question. Do ghosts get fat?
Okay. Let's try this one.
Or he likes the other girl's voice.
Could be.
Did you like that girl?
Connection is weak.
Your connection is weak.
Yep. Pretty much. Meow. That was me. Sorry. It likes that one. It's like turning it on in tune with the music. Do you see that?
You like this one.
Oh, you can barely see the flashlight. Do you think I can move the flashlight closer? We'll see. All right. The flashlight's a little bit closer. Can you turn it on? Turn it on if you like. Ah, yay! There, you can see it. It's kind of blinking there in the middle. Can you turn the flashlight all the way on? It's kind of lit just a little, teeny tiny bit.
Yeah,
barely there.
Do you like this song? Well, it's over.
Do you want to hear more music? Turn the flashlight on if you want to hear more music. All the way on. It's like just barely on.
Mm-hmm. You gotta make it bright if you want me to find more music.
Yeah, that dripping's annoying.
We use mag lights, mini mags. Like, we got, like, two. Each of us have two of them. I know I have two. Jeremy has three. Jeremy has three.
So does Billy.
Billy has three.
I have two, but they don't work.
Poor JC. How about we turn on a spirit box? See if we can talk to him. Because I don't think we've done that, have we?
No, we have not.
We've never done a spirit box session down here.
Do you want to talk to us? Civil War music from the field. Songs of the North.
Alright, so the last time we were here, well, not the last time, but the first time we came here, or I came here, I was able to pick up on five spirits in this basement. One is the gentleman that hangs out in the corner. What was that?
Sounded really good, though. Did it?
Kind of like, it sounded like a, whoop, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
There are three gentlemen that just kind of hang out over here in this room. And then there's one that I'm not sure who it is. I can feel it, but I don't know what it is. I'm pretty certain it's male. If there's anyone here with us, can you tell us your name? Are you willing to speak with us? That's a little boy. Tandy? You know what it sounds like? Candy? Do you want candy?
Go get you some if you want it.
Sound like I don't.
Okay, we'll get you candy then.
Can you tell us your name? Flashlight. Flashlight just kind of blipped.
It still goes down. It's sitting there.
You don't have to be afraid. You can talk to us.
Why are you down here? I'm gonna be terrible at like all the places to be stuck. This basement.
Can we get something for you?
How about someone?
I can understand that. It was him again, but...
He decides to talk in that really loud, like, second that comes up.
Yeah. Almost like a surge.
Can you repeat what it was you said?
Little boy, do you want to play with a ball?
How about some money? We have some money on us. Do you have it on you?
Oh, I have the Confederate money.
That's what I meant.
Yeah. You want some money? I got some money. This could be for the little boy.
You might have had it too. Huh?
That's a little.
Yeah.
Here, I'm going to bring you some money. Can you tell me how old you are?
You need to come a little closer. Turn the flashlight on more.
I'm gonna look like there's somebody out there in another room just watching.
Probably.
I feel like I've seen stuff move.
Yeah.
Is there someone in the room over there? Mm-hmm. Why are you in that room and not coming in here and talking to us? Are you afraid of us?
No, it's weird. It's like the fourth question somebody else has asked that I thought about.
What?
So it's like the fourth question that somebody else has asked that I thought about asking.
What?
The, are you afraid of us?
Are you afraid of us? I think some of the laser thing, there is a moth that's flying around it. When I walked over there to drop the money down, I saw it fly past.
See, I saw that a couple times, but I thought I saw something else. At least in the bottom, like, our left corner of the door. Or you didn't miss it. Ah. Didn't necessarily move anything, but I thought I just saw
something. I don't know what it was.
Would you rather talk to girls than boys? Had weak connection recently. It's staying pretty good right where it's at.
Or do you prefer having the boys down here over us?
Okay, I'm gonna ask you a question that pretty much everybody knows the answer to. What number comes after 3?
4.
I thought it sounded like it said 0.
I thought I heard 4. I thought I heard 4.
What number comes after 8? Well, I guess if you're counting by twos, yeah.
Count evens.
Close. What comes after 99?
That music.
I guess that was too complicated for him.
Yeah. Okay. What is 1 plus 1? 1 day is today? I'm not asking that question, Tassos. What town are you in? Do not answer that. You're not allowed to answer that. Must all be very, very hard questions.
Apparently. What month? What month is it?
That was me.
What color is the skin?
Holy macaroni!
Wow. That doesn't tell us what color your skin is. Can you turn it off, please?
It's biting me.
I'm sorry, I'll try to stop.
Turn the flashlight off. All the way off. All the way off. Take your energy back and move away from it.
Turn it off so you can ask for something else. I have another question. Turn it off.
You are almost there.
You are so close. Take your energy back and move away from it.
You can do it. I have faith in you.
Back up.
Good job. Thank you.
Is your skin black?
Well, I feel like it keeps going to that. It's like a barely on right now. It turned on when she asked that question.
Is her skin white?
Can you turn the flashlight all the way off? Take your energy back and move away from it. Do you want Tracy to play that music again? It seemed like the first one that you played. It was like on and off and on and off and on and off.
With Jacob's Ladder?
Yeah.
You want to hear Jacob's Ladder again?
Who did that for when Johnny comes marching home again?
Did it? Johnny comes marching home?
Or did it just like turn on super bright for that one?
There goes the moth again. If you see
it. Yeah,
if you
see it. But no, that's not what I saw.
When I walked towards the flashlight the last time, it stayed lit. Tracy's gonna play you some music. Turn the flashlight on if you like it. Nothing. Tasso said if you walk towards it, let's see if it runs or stays. And he said, wow, nice. Yankee Doodle Dandy is what Dwayne said. We have two viewers right now. Everybody's sleeping except for us. You want a little battle hymn of the Republic?
I wonder if we'll get other reactions if we play some Confederate music.
That's what I'm looking at next.
It looks like this is one of the songs that we learned in school.
I'm humming.
You know what song this is?
I'll tell you, got braided.
Yeah.
Do you like this song?
Mm-hmm. Now that's knee slapper music.
Come on, you do it, too.
Be like up dancing
today. Me too. I just was thinking I'm gonna jump up there and
let's try this one. What?
Play it? Or do you want us to dance?
You know what song this is?
Is that one of the ones from Gone with the Wind? Yankee Doodle Dandy.
Alright, well.
And it won't be me that broke it.
Hey, I'm bending over in front of the camera.
You're pretty cool looking like that, though. Sorry, Dad. <again. laughs> Not like they can see on Facebook Live. At least not that I can see.
Said play it. I don't know.
I don't think they can see me. I mean, they probably can see me if I stand here.
I can't.
Ah, I'm blind. Come on, Gummy. Let me know if you don't like any of this stuff or what. That's too up too high.
Mm-hmm.
Seriously.
Yeah, it's better.
I gotta win. Sorry, guys.
Woohoo! He responded after he said he had a wedgie.
Alright, turn the flashlight off, please. So we can ask you some questions. Unless it likes the song. Might like the song.
Oh! Might not like that one.
Off, off, off.
This is from 1861 to 65.
Well, now you really can't see the grid as much on the phone. Can you turn the flashlight on again?
The Battle Cry of Freedom, Confederate version.
Oh, look! Flashlight comes on.
Alright,
thank you. Can you turn it back off?
Our flag is proudly floating on the land and on the main. Shout, shout the battle cry of freedom. Beneath it oft we've conquered and will conquer oft again. Shout, shout the battle.
Can you turn it back off for me, please? Turn the light off. Thank you.
That's the battle cry of the Confederates?
Play the rebel yell.
Not the Billy Idol version. Although that'd be kind of cool to see.
Rebel yell. So...
Yeah.
I
I'm about to kill this two-way radio.
Is that what it is?
Uh-huh.
So it's not something, it's not working?
No, it's that. Setting it off. The can't, not, yeah, that camera is setting it off. The closer I get it to...
circa 1930.
It's interfering. Yeah, it's interference, isn't it? You turn that up? Can you turn the flashlight off, please? Turn it off. Thank you. If you've ever done the Rebel Yell, can you turn the flashlight back on? You know, that's what it sounds like in Gone with the Wind. When they all start, like, pooping and hollering, that's what it sounds like. I think that's the second time I've said Gone with the Wind and the lights come on.
It's kind of annoying.
It's very annoying. All right, turn the flashlight off, please. All right, let's see if we can get some responses with something else.
Do you like Gone with the Wind?
Gettysburg 150th Pickett's Charge.
If you like Gone with the Wind, can you turn the flashlight on?
Rebel Yell called on Goosebox.
Can you turn light off, please?
That's my chair.
Turn the light off.
Thank you.
Were you a soldier? It just, like, blipped on, just, like, very small.
Now I'm going down through, like, Rebel Yell. Rebel Yell on the Confederate flag, and it says redneck.
Are you a redneck?
Was that her stomach?
It was mine.
Sherry's stomach just growled. Now we're gonna pass it around.
The South will rise again.
No, they won't.
The 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 Dreadful Engagement.
Sounds like a horror movie.
The Wolf Tones of...
He proposed. And she died.
American Soul Music, We Are Coming, Father Abraham, maybe?
Yeah, he is respond. I think he responded to what Tracy said. What did you say that it came on?
The South Will Rise Again.
The South Will Rise Again. It came on when she said, The South Will Rise Again.
Do you want to hear that song? Turn on really bright.
So apparently he may not be a soldier, but he was a Confederate sympathizer.
Okay. I'm guessing since it's going dimmer, you don't want to.
Which is weird, because we are in Pennsylvania.
How about 2nd South Carolina String Band, Camptown Races. Do you want to hear that song? Camptown Races, sing that song. Doo-dah, doo-dah. No? Okay. I kind of wanted to hear it, but fine. Well, do whatever you want to do.
I'm going to turn the spirit box back on. I could do the ghost box instead of spirit box.
We'll fight for Uncle Sam.
Whichever.
Let's try out our Radio Shack hack, aka the ghost box, and see what it says. Okay. You're good with that? Jane?
Or Jim. Yeah.
I thought her Jane.
Could have been James. Could you tell us your name again?
Paul.
Paul. I heard Jane too.
How many of you are down here with us right now?
One.
Just the one?
I think she said I'm the only one. Alone?
Is your name Jane?
No. Did you say your name is Paul? No.
Did you work here?
That was crazy.
Yeah.
Observe.
Observe what?
Are you watching us? We're definitely talking to somebody. Could be male, could be female, but it's young. How old are you? Tasha says we need a REM pod down here. Yeah, Billy has the REM pod. He's the one that owns it. Are you 18?
No.
Are you 20?
Okay.
How'd you die?
She didn't die. So you're not dead. Now listen here, you're not making no sense. Do you need help? No help?
Do you just want to talk to us?
Yeah. Are you lonely?
Summer? It is summer right now. Do you know what month it is?
Are you talking to a man that's with you?
No idea.
Missing, mistake? I mean, it's the same voice. No? Is she talking to somebody else? And like, we're getting her side of the conversation? Did you say that you're missing? Yeah. Okay, now that takes it into a whole different thing. Because remember, I have things that follow me. And I've had one that connected with me. It was a young girl. She was standing at the edge of a swimming pool. And there was a man beside her. And he had not good intentions. And I got a sense that she was like, something had happened to her. That's about all I got. Did somebody hurt you? Are we out here far enough that somebody could have done something with somebody out here?
My chest is hurting something fiercely now.
I mean, we are, you know, far enough.
People are certainly off the beaten path enough that it'd be easy for someone to do something. Especially if the train was going by at the same time. And it would be so loud.
So he's getting goosies now.
Yeah.
I actually had an old woman. It was so funny. The other night, we were in the bedroom getting ready to go to bed. And Anna sleeps with me when Jeremy's on the road. And I'm like, I just stop. And I'm just standing there. And she's like, what is wrong with you? I said, there's an old woman in here. She's looking at me and she wants something. But she won't tell me anything. So I just kind of shrugged my shoulders and went off, and she's like sitting there looking at me, and she goes, that is really creepy.
So did someone abduct you?
Did somebody take you? Jane, are you still there? How long have we been down here? Anybody know?
No. Did you want us to help you?
No. Here, I can. I'll go.
I'll go. You don't have to go over there.
Don't worry.
Oh.
What's how? How? 56 minutes.
57.
All right. Whoever else is in here that's nodding, allow her to speak. You need to stop and go back to your room. We want to speak with Jane.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Jane, are you back here with us? I don't know, but that was not cool.
Are you being hurt? Did the man down here take you?
Okay, I've been ignoring something for a while now, and there's something standing over here, like, breathing. Here. Like, in between us, behind us.
Awesome.
Us.
I just get the feeling of, like, a dull sensation around my ear.
I wonder if that explains the, like, chest hurting.
Could be. Could the gentleman that's behind us please tell us your name? Who's that? It sounded like it said, who's that?
Are you doing anything to the woman that we were talking to?
Nope, flashlight came on.
Well, where'd she go?
Okay, we were talking to this guy earlier. This is the soldier guy.
Arrangement.
Do you have an arrangement with Jane? Tasso said he heard it say, shut up. Oh, okay. Well, if you're going to tell me to shut up, I want to know who you are.
I just told Jane to shut up.
Can you tell me your name? And she clearly is not here at all. No. Alright guys, my battery's dying, so pretty soon I'm gonna have to cut it off.
So where'd Jane go? Ship sink.
That doesn't make sense while you're here. There's no water.
Are you at a war?
Yeah, I'm pretty certain the guy that is over there now is that same soldier. I don't know that he's a soldier, but he was the Confederate sympathizer. Because he really reacted to all the Confederate and the all the Civil War time frame music. For sure.
Disappear?
Jane disappeared.
Alright, well, if you want us to leave, tell us to go. Do you want us to leave? I know you have clearer responses than that. Do you want us to leave? I guess that's a yes.
I want to hear him say it. Flashlight's not gonna cut it. I want to hear you say it. You want us to leave.
Okay, if somebody is leaving, what do you tell them? Can you say goodbye? Thanks for watching, Dwayne. It's addicting, isn't it?
You want us to bring the boys back down?
You knew the North won, right?
Alright guys, we'll see ya. My battery is dead. Thanks for watching!